I'm Melissa Fulton.
I'm Kate Ison.
It's Friday the 22nd.
And you're watching this edition of Time Out News. Did you hear about the Science Olympiad?
Well, no, I didn't.
They're awesome.
Awesome?
Awesome!
Oh, no.
This is my 12th year of coaching Science Olympiad. We've been going at it. The best year we've ever had, we've won two events, we've won state. And I'm thinking this year we have a chance to win a couple more of those gold medals, as well as a few other medals along the way.
I joined this year because Mr. Johnson recruited me because of my forestry skills and efforts.
I joined Science Olympiad this year, and I joined because my friends were in it.
What I like about Science Olympiad is that we get to try out different stuff and learn a lot of new things that we never thought we would ever learn. And at state, I think we're going to do pretty good if we keep on working, so we're going to attempt.
I like Science Olympiad because you get to build stuff, and it's so much fun when that stuff finally starts to work.
This is my 12th year of coaching Science Olympiad. We've been going at it. The best year we've ever had, we've won two events, we've won state. And I'm thinking this year we have a chance to win a couple more of those gold medals, as well as a few other medals along the way. So I'm looking forward to it. Hopefully we'll do well.
Go.
The Drowsy Chaperone with me?
Yeah, when is it?
Coming soon to a theater near you.
The Mafia.
Then perhaps we can give you something else to chew on.
Yeah, something that ain't food.
Alcoholism.
I'm woozy right now, and I'm certainly not in love.
Broad racial stereotypes.
I introduce myself. I am multiple.
Four gay weddings.
What? Of course, the phrase gay wedding has a different meaning now, but back then it just meant fun.
MCHS Theater presents The Drowsy Chaperone.
Chad Ison is the name, being number one's the game.
Chad Ison's favorite movie is The Blind Side. My favorite movie is The Blind Side.
I'm into athletics.
I like football.
And track.
Chad's favorite team is the Colts, so my favorite team is the Colts.
Chad S. Magnifico.
My favorite artist is David Cook.
Well, this is my friend Chad here. We've been friends since kindergarten, playing on a basketball team together. He's pretty good looking, as you can see.
I get that from him.
He gets that from me. And he's a fun guy to hang out with.
I'm an avid.
Chad as a student is really interesting. He's outgoing. He brings a lot of energy to the classroom. And he always has a mad beat and some awesome raps. So, it's a good time.
I like turtles.
Beep! 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 This is a public service announcement for the following school. Madison Consolidated High School.
I'm Alex. I'm a regular 17-year-old boy. But when people see my Twitter account, I look like this. Internet citizenship is a very important thing. No matter what you post, it will be seen, and it will come back and bite you in the butt. It may inhibit the ability for you to get a job, or possibly even get into college.
Tracy has to say today, Kate?
I don't know. Check it out with Tracy Tell.
Hey, it's Tracy. Is you good? Is you okay? Because I wanted to know. Okay, so today I have another question from one of my amazing Twitter followers. It says, at Tracy Tells It. That's me. From at Big Booty Judy. Being a beautiful black woman yourself, in honor of Black History Month, who do you most admire? Well, that is an easy question. I admire the beautiful Beyoncé Knowles. Beyoncé. Her singing, her dancing, her acting. It's just like, you just can't get any better than that. She's just so amazing. Just the way she looks, aka Sasha Fierce. She's just amazing. Everything she does. The way she wears her clothes, the way she presents herself to people, just everything about her is just wonderful. And now she has a baby, and she's a beautiful mother, and she just does so many things. So many. For the people. And for me. This is Tracy reporting live. We're about to go ask some people what they think about the most amazing Beyoncé. Let's go. Reporting live. This is, what's your name?
Chris Harvey.
This is Chris Harvey. We're gonna ask him what he thinks about Beyoncé. She's amazing. Yeah, she is. She's just the best. Thank you for your time. Have a nice day. We're with
Brianne Copeland.
So Brianne, what did you think about Beyoncé's Super Bowl performance?
It was sensational.
It was great. It was the best thing I've ever seen.
It was sensational.
Beyoncé. Well, Brianne, we thank you for your time. Have a nice day.
You're welcome.
We are with
Kara Bladen.
And we are going to ask Kara what she thinks about Beyoncé's Super Bowl performance. It was just amazing, wasn't it? I thought it was fabulous. It couldn't have been any better.
Yeah.
And then when Kelly Rowland with the whole Destiny's Child thing came out, it was just fabulous.
Yeah.
It was just great. And I was just like, I want to be on the stage too. Yeah. Well, we thank you for your time, Kara. Have a nice day. Beyoncé.
Go.
Did you know they're having a hot dog eating contest?
That's disgusting. How many hot dogs can you eat?
I'm Carson. Today we're here for the 475th edition of the Mass and Hot Dog Eating Competition. Today I have with me the distinguished 75-time champion, Alex the Hot Dog Destroyer Simmons. Alex, how old are you?
3 hot dogs.
Okay, Alex, as the many-time champion, we have 5 distinguished young eaters out here today. Tell, what advice would you give them if you were going to give them some advice?
Gotta lose the water.
You heard it here first. Gotta use the water. Now let's meet our contestants.
I'm Sam, I'm gonna eat these.
I'm Quentin, and this is a lot of hot dogs.
Hi, I'm Sammy Lund, and I'm confident I will not win this contest.
I'm Kendall, and I didn't think it'd be this big.
My name is Kelsey Wallace, and I'm
hot dog. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, eat!
I wish I had that kind of talent.
Sucks to suck.
Once I get there, coaches will see this 40 time. Give me a go.
Go.
It's already been.
I plan on walking on to Indiana State football by working hard in the summer and having a drive and a fire inside of me to just do everything I can, whether it be special teams, water boy, anything. I'm just going to work as hard as I can.
Sycamores. No Fouch. Hopping back in pressure. Lobbing is a man wide open.
I decided to try to walk on when I realized, when I look at the stat sheet, you know, I see 70 tackles. I see that's me tackling a guy 70 times.
At the 10-yard line, it's caught and then going into the end zone for a...
You know, that's pretty good. And six deflections, I mean, not so fast.
At the 10, and now they will try it. Childs to extend the overtime.
No picks.
Jordan Childs' kick is up, and no good! He missed the kick!
But a lot of hard work and aggressiveness made me realize my full potential has not been explored, exploited.
Strongby, we thought we'd call that name. It might be my favorite name this afternoon.
Thanks for watching this edition of Time Out News.
For more, visit our website at nchsnews.com.
Con los terroristas.
Harlem
Harlem.
Harlem.